miss you so much.
Me and my girlfriend went to Cairns in Australia to see my dad a couple of weeks ago. We had absolutely no sleep the night of our flight and I was dead.
We're boarding the plane!
Go to the night markets, which was awesome. We got these delicious crepes. We went into a massive bird aviary and there were all these birds flying around and they would just like land on you. We also went on a boat going around this little creek. And there were crocodiles like jumping up at the side of the boat. Next we went to a little place called Kangala, which is in the Wops. It was in nowhere. While we were there we went four-wheel driving on the beach and it was awesome. Me and Paris went fishing and we caught some crabs. We saw some amazing scenery. On our last day, my dad took us mini golfing at this beautiful resort. And then we boarded the plane and flew back to Sydney and then back to Christchurch. I think that was the most depressing part of the trip. We did not want to come back.
Look, there's a cassowary. Oh no, it's a croc. Or is that a camel? Dongs.